That's why they charge Reggie 10 bucks at the door. Anyway, yo, can you dig it? Suckers. Hey, does anybody know where that's from?
Booker T.
The Warriors, yo, the Warriors. We got a bunch of gangs in the house. Different delegates. We got Shalimar standing next to Nation of Decades. We got Abstract standing next to Chico V. And nobody's wasting nobody. All right, anyway, I'm fucking old. You guys get it. So, folks, we're going to present the best metal band. Give it up for Shalimar! Hi. So we're in a band called Shalimar. We play here a lot. And if you know who we are, it's not a big deal. I've got a trophy inside this bundle of toilet paper that apparently means something very important. We won this award a couple of years back, and it really means nothing. I want to explain to you guys something. I just can't. It's because it's whatever. But this award is really important because we have to pass on the torch. Because we won this a couple years ago, we got to pass on this award to the next band. Whatever that means. Sounds good. Yeah. Who are the nominees, Reggie?
I know how to read my words. Come on. Yo, the nominees are Blackstone Prophets, Legends of the Lost, Draconia, Nation of Decay, and Shadow Reborn.
I've got the award in my pants, in my hands, right now. Is that?
Who is that?
Who is that? All right, don't touch my hand. It's touch my car. The winner is.
Leonard Skinner.
Oh wait, it's the other way around. Oh. So the winner is a bunch of dudes that we are family with in the Cold Cock family. Name Nation of Decay.
Yeah! Oh, cut!
Give it up for Nation of Decay.
Congratulations. You.
We have nudes online. Love us, Shalimar. We love you, Churchills. Suck our big fat dicks. We love you. God bless everybody. Nations of Decay.
Got a nice violated trophy. Thank you, Simon, for violating our trophy. First off, thank you guys for tolerating us earlier. We appreciate the applause. Let's give thanks to Oski for getting all these people that love all genres of music in one room. It's amazing to see everybody here supporting one another. Big thanks to him and Yator for having us on the Crypton Army Metal Fest last year. We're lazy, didn't get our shit in this room, sorry. That's how it is. We want to thank all of our online fans. This is for you guys. Thank you for voting for us.
Jesse,
our security guy.
Yeah!
Yo, support local music, man. If there's somebody that wants to get on the stage, let them on the fucking stage. Because they're sorry and they want to get there. Because you got to take a chance on these bands. If you don't take a chance, who will? And also, we'd like to thank Cold Cock Whiskey. Thank you.